If you're already sold on Progressive Web Apps, and you don't need to make a business case for them, you can probably skip this video. But if you need to convince one of those business decision makers, stay tuned. The web is an amazing platform that has easy access for developers and users alike. It's low friction, provides easy distribution, offers immediate redeployment, and enables simple A/B testing. When Flipboard launched on the web for the first time this year, they reported that their monthly active users increased by 75%. On the web, users can get to a new site with a single tap. Apps can be a bit more limited. In many countries, app installation happens when you buy the phone. 3 or 4 apps are sideloaded at the outset, and that's it. In other countries, you may have access to an app store, but over-the-air data is expensive and Wi-Fi can be difficult to find. Downloading and updating apps can be a significant challenge. Even in North America and Europe, many users buy multiple apps when they get a new phone, then the purchases trickle off to almost nothing. When a user clicks on a link in the browser, they don't have to make any heavyweight choices up front, and they don't implicitly sign up for anything. Progressive web apps are just websites that took all the right vitamins. They add new capabilities, like being top level in the task switcher, or on the home screen and in the notification tray. Beyond the Rack, who recently added push notifications, saw a 72% increase in time spent and a 26% increase in average spend per visit for users arriving via push notifications. And repeat visits went up by more than 50%. Flipkart, India's largest e-commerce company, switched from an app-only strategy to launch Flipkart Lite, a progressive web app. 63% of Flipkart Lite users reached the site via 2G network, so a fast user experience was essential. To decrease load times, Flipkart added service workers and streamlined the site to help consumers quickly reach the product they were looking for while using 3 times less data. Users can even continue to browse categories, review previous searches, and view products all while offline.